主管，麻烦拎过嚟 Santa。
好啦，呢个时候由命运主宰经常会出现嘅不祥事案件，又叫肺炎嘅。事件的抽签仪式即刻开始了，相信不用我多讲，大家都很清楚，这个是灵天界、人间界和地狱界保持平衡的重要安排，请大家尽心尽力做好这一项工作。
是啊，
聽日就係21號啦。咁我相信大家作為元朗人咧，係唔會唔記得嘅。唔好唔記得曾經喺上面發生過咩事啦。
呢一年嚟，每個月嘅20號夜晚，西鐵元朗站呢度都會有市民嚟貼上721嘅文宣。不過過去半年，呢啲文宣都過唔到第二朝。
點解你要噴嗰啲嘢嘅？可唔可以講兩句啊？
你哋開始我都可以噴。
嗱，你哋係咪有另外一個諗法啊？
係啊。
721發生近一年，事件論述由最初的白衣人襲擊市民，演變成是白衣人和黑衣人的暴力衝突，甚至有指事件是黑衣人主動挑起。鏗槍集翻查當日閉路電視、網絡片段入面的線索，追查當中的人物，了解他們口中的事件真相。
當時就喺營點商場嗰度落嚟放工啦，離遠望埋去咧，已經見到個公園係100人到都有啦。大約喺呢啲位啦，我就講咗句：哇，真係好多白衣人喎！佢就其實一嘢就已經 fit 咗落嚟啦，用藤條啦，係啊，打咗落我背脊度。
咩話打？
做廚師嘅蘇先生，舊年7月21號夜晚收工嘅時候，喺元朗鳳攸北街俾一班白衣人用藤條襲擊。
不停咁打我啦！我嗰阵仲着住对厨房鞋，啱啱喺上面放工，乜都冇做嘅咧，系咪打错人啊之类咁样同佢哋讲？真系死里逃生，因为当时呢度真系好多人啊，咁我系真系跑先走得甩嘅。
最明显就一定系手啦，你见到佢呢啲淤血啊，有啲就肿咗，波波头。
即系你见到啲心色真系冇法好肉咁样咯，呢啲肯定系藤条痕嚟噶啦。一喐就會痛咯，維持咗個幾禮拜啊！
一年過後，蘇先生嘅傷勢已經好翻曬，但係仍然有個心結，唔知道自己點解俾人打。佢話警方同監警會嘅專責報告，至今都未能還事件一個公道。
警方連認人的程序都沒有，得不到我想要的答案，我不知道為何被人打，亦都不知道誰打我。很明顯在這間雞地襲擊我的人是跟他在上面西鐵站襲擊人，大家都是穿著白色衣服，都是拿著藤條，大家的相似性這麼大的情況下，至於之間究竟有沒有關係呢？這一樣是個監警會的報告完全是沒有提及的。
鏗槍集對比西鐵站和閉路電視片段，發現有不少在元朗站施襲的白衣人事發前在鳳攸北街一帶聚集。這個穿著青綠色短褲的男人當日多次用木棍和竹枝向市民施襲。他在當晚8:30左右和近200名白衣人走向公園方向。
到了，到了南邊位了，我們到了。
當日一條白衣人日間在南邊圍聚集的片段亦都見到他。這個件衫印有蘇達字樣的男人和這個灰衣黑褲男人10:30左右在鳳攸北街上車。這個戴著黑色口罩的男人在10:00左右和近80個拎住国旗的白衣人走向公园方向。
不要打死他，不要打死他。
鏗槍集给苏先生看回当晚的闭路电视片段，他认得出一些有份打他的人，在事发前已经在鳳攸北街一带出入，之后亦都有份在西铁站打人。
我见到了，见到了，是啊。是啊，这个啦，这个啦。即系见到佢都系嗰对蓝色鞋，又系背心，又系黑色长裤，仍然系呢一个啦。仲见到佢拿住一把遮啊，同佢呢个位一样嘅，都系嗰个红色手打，又系呢对蓝色鞋，又系背心。好明显啊，呢件衫都系咁样蓝色上边一格，跟住 呢一度又系蓝色一格咁样咯。喺当晚袭击我，同埋喺上西铁站袭击其他人嗰阵嘅人，根本其实系同一班人嚟嘅，根本系一个有关系嘅。估唔到我第一次认人嘅程序，而唔系喺警局嘅，而系要用一个咁嘅形式去认人咯。即系当我哋都可以揾到一啲 CCTV 去讲呢啲事情嘅时候，点解警察会做唔到定系唔做呢？
究竟在西铁站袭击市民的白衣人是什么人呢？大概10:40，着夏溪衫的白衣人出现在元朗站内，手持长棍，见到白衫背面有一个传统建筑的大标记。他手持地阻，多次挥向市民。后来他和一班白衣人一起离开，其中这个着蓝色裤的夏溪白衣人亦出现在当日网上流传的日间片段。
我准备出发了，随时出发。
我们找回同一个停车场，地点就是下村乡石岗围出面。村长邓锦辉亦都是乡委会旗下的夏溪会主席，他否认夏溪会和白衣人有关系。
我都不知道什么人，咁人人哋有权着呢啲衫咁，我都唔可能控制到佢着唔着呢啲印呢啲字。夏溪唔知噶。
至于当日点解大批白衣人喺停车场聚集，邓锦辉话佢当日唔喺村入面，唔知道发生咩事。而停车场冇闸又唔收钱，自由出入唔到佢管。
咁你知呢一单嘢，我哋唔清楚。
即系村长嚟噶？
村长一定知嘅咩？傻嘅你都，村长有好多嘢唔知噶嘛？唔识嘅，唔识嘅。
但系点会企喺你哋呢度咧？咁？
咁可能佢知道我哋呢度咧，呢个广场咧够空旷咧，佢借呢个地方嚟聚。我大声疾呼啊！我唔关我事，或者系哎呀，我对呢件事有啲咩，人哋都会唔同睇法，因为标签咗你系乡黑啊！你讲咩嘢都冇用噶。
我哋追查夏溪白衣背后嘅图案，发现同夏村乡事委员会嘅标志非常相似。我哋于是去揾乡委会主席邓丽东查询。咁啱撞到佢哋有活动，现场有乡委话做访问要事先预约，但邓丽东办事处职员又话一般唔接受访问。我哋于是去区议会会议揾佢。
你哋讲当日7/21下村乡事委员会有冇派人去或者参与个活动啊？
哎呀，你哋而家你全部要讲嘢都唔紧要嘅，啱先？
嗯。
最紧要系与唔系，由警方去决定 ，OK？
嗯。
如果有犯事嘅，由警方去处理 ，OK？
好。咁、okay? 你自己，但系嗰阵时点解会见到你哋嘅相？
我哋嘅相，我哋成日主要话我哋嘅相。
唔系，因为呢个我哋嘅相。
你冇俾人哋冒认喂哇？或者俾人哋插裝嘅啫，你而家你唔好講呢樣嘢。
件衫唔係你哋嘅喎，
係咪？係啊。
唔係可唔可以睇一睇呢件衫？
大家先除曬條肩好唔好？而家你唔好張住啦，好唔好？
7/21當日，呢個著住粉紅色衫嘅男人有份向記者同車廂內嘅乘客施襲。他当晚都在凤游北街，手臂绑住红丝带，拎住竹枝徘徊。记者去过他锦田沙埔村的屋企和农场，日夜都没人应门。邻居说好耐没见过他。
行回去。
记者在采访期间被村民赶走。当日在凤游北街出现过不少接载白衣人的车，铿锵集透过车牌查测，发现其中几架车的持有人都是村代表。这架车当晚11:00左右到场， 登记车主是平山乡芒井围村代表邓辉泰。他大概30分钟后离开。我们去到他屋企找他，他说当日是咁啱经过，拒绝接受访问。至于这架车当晚八点几出现，停了在聚集的白衣人隔离。两个落车的白衣人之后走过对面马路，11点左右离开。登记车主是新田乡竹园村村代表黄广宁。我们两次去他家都见到架车泊在花园。他的家人说他病了不方便接受访问，又说片段里面的人不是他。
因为呢个就唔系佢本人嚟噶啦，咁啊呢个车用我似嘢俾人借，咁呢啲嘢就真系噶，咁啊但系呢系依家咧就本人咧就系依家即系喺医院度休养紧，所以咧就真系唔方便，屋企都冇有参加呢啲嘢噶啦。
其中一个我哋揾到当日有去过现场嘅村代表，话反对任何暴力，佢担心俾人起底，唔愿意上镜受访。
冇你一班人走入嚟，點會有事發生？阿林 Sir 嚟住元朗嘅係嘛？因為11點入嚟啊，真啲人點啊？行街啊，食飯啊，咁冇幾百人就佢咩走入嚟啊？係嘛？住元朗啊，全部都你行到嚟入到嚟我門口嚟，即係你話得用我打你，你入到嚟門口我哋走入嚟喎，得唔得？
咁但係如果係咁，點解釋喺佢入嚟之前有幾個人已經俾人打到受咗傷咧？
當平時喺嗰刻，我相信亦都有好多黑衣人自己喺度做緊佢自己所有嘅嘢嘅啦。門都計一個人行，門都俾人打。我喺元朗生活咗幾十年，我冇見過咯。喺套劇嚟噶，啲死事嚟噶啦，即係做啲場戲，跟住播出嚟啫嘛。
舊年721當日，鳳攸北街出現過唔少接載白衣人嘅車。铿锵集根据车牌登记地址逐一接触车主。
我想问梁生在不在这里？不好意思，
我在这里住过。我真的我弟弟真的现在我给了我弟弟的很忙的给你
们。那我们可以怎样找到你弟弟呢？
不知道，我
也
是交通跟他联络，我们揸时间行过来。
有车主的家人说他身处内地，架车借咗俾一个住喺元朗姓郭嘅朋友，之后自称系郭生嘅伙计打俾我哋。
我就帮阿郭生咧，就做运输嗰啲嘢嘅啫。通街啲人每次都有拎住啲嘢啦，派咪啦，攞咯。咁自己咁交过去，有咩问题咧？我再打你啦。
呢架中港车当晚八点半左右到场，大概两个钟之后，一班白衣人在车尾箱拎啲竹枝出嚟分派。架车由公司持有，登记地址所在是另一间公司。职员话冇听过持有呢架车嘅公司名。之后一个男士打俾我哋，话同朋友买咗呢架车做中港贸易生意，只是冇转名。
件事点发生呢我都冇办法问到，因为我知边个司机揸啫，我都冇权问佢，佢答我又答唔答我都冇符噶。嗰个时间应该佢又做紧自己嘢啊，佢住喺新田嗰边噶嘛，呢半年都唔喺香港，一路都喺大陆冇翻嚟。
閉路電視是有力的證據嚟噶，因為基本上影到曬嗰一晚嘅集結啦。
James 是其中一個提供閉路電視片段俾我哋嘅商户，佢話屋企人驚鋪頭被牽連，都勸佢唔好多事，但佢唔想後悔一世。
他哋做咗啲咁離譜嘅事，周街打人啊！如果我哋掌握呢一個證據都唔能夠俾出嚟嘅話，咁我覺得香港就真係玩完啦。呢個位置就係當日7月21日啲白衣人聚集嘅地方。何君耀同白衣人係握手，但係嚟到今時今日仍然冇任何嘅起訴或者任何嘅調查都冇。
721当晚，何君尧在大概10点几出现在凤游北街。他说当时是送人回家路过，但就被污蔑为策划721。
你是我英雄。
我就是一个冇心的人，就被有心人的装。那天呢，昔日何君尧好好啊，啱啱路过那里跟你握手，还叫人家英雄。我做什么事不叫人英雄？保家卫族，人家保家卫族。
在去年721前一星期，他在社交媒体有这样的发言。
前日的上水，昨日的沙田，现在又说来搞这个元朗，元朗就欢迎他们来。来到的时候怎样啊？会招呼他们，他多多来，你就握啲手，将他打到去啊，片甲不留。
不过怎样？任何吹水都不行的。是不是什么气氛都每人都有情绪的，现在我跟你聊天我都有情绪的。
闭路电视片段就见到当晚有几个人陪他离开，其中一个人还拎着棍。
是屯门的一位村长，已经讲过是要教仔诸如此类揸藤条的嘛，不争的事实来的。你还问他穿那件衣服你有没有见到什么什么牌子，没理由不知道的，穿那条长裤还是短裤。All this are crap, rubbish!不需要转弯抹角，因为没有意思的。观众想听的一件事就是何君尧有没有份参与，那就讲清楚是没有。如果有的，差人已经，警方已经做了事。
当日陪何君尧同人握手送他离开的还有黄四川。他在2016年立法会选举做过何君尧的竞选义工，当时同区参选人周永勤子遭受黄四川追击而弃选。闭路电视见到黄四川721当晚近8点在现场拎着茶茶同几十名举着保卫元朗标语的市民游行。近11点，白衣人入西铁车厢袭击市民后，见到他在月台拍手。他因为事件被捕，暂时未被控告。我们去过他公司，又去过他屋企几次，一直联络不到他。
不好意思啊，听你多。
至于同何君尧握手的邓威良，当晚出现在元朗站月台。他哥哥是元朗八乡北区议员邓容耀。我们在议办外面找到邓威良。
好像你这些敏感了，现在他们又搞到这些这么大这么乱，因为招几都是翻车差馆的东西，可能又讲多错多麻烦。
他因为事件被捕，但暂时未被控告。他其后说咨询了法律意见，认为不适合做访问。警方就721事件目前拘捕了37人，当中7人被控以参与暴动及串谋有意图伤人等。在被告和被捕人士入面，有几位当晚都有同何君尧接触。
任何人都在那里，就算我在那里，如果我是被捕是不是遗憾？咁我对我来讲是遗憾的，我相信他们都 是为他自己保家卫族的，有什么大事？721是一个不理想的情况，但是整件事不是721的一个原委，真正是什么呢？颜色革命，有外国势力。
James 认为721是一场有预谋的袭击，因为凤游北街在傍晚时分已有过百名白衣人聚集，但警方视若无睹。他翻看闭路电视片段，发现几个怀疑是便衣的警员。
天网恢恢疏而不漏。我哋见得到一位中国籍男子咧，佢手持一个疑似委任证或者一啲证件嘅嘢，咁佢不停来回呢一条街超过十几次以上。咁啊，而嗰个委任证咧，其实就系呢一个。咁但系我唔相信系一啲普通证件，譬如唔通图书证嚟咧？唔通将个身份证放咗入去，然后挂出嚟咩？可以喺片段嗰度见得到，其实白衣人嘅手持一啲国旗啊，或者条状嘅一啲物体，手持疑似委任证呢位朋友咧，似乎咧就冇任何嘅行为。嗱，呢个揸住碌棍嘅男子，跟住咧，我哋之前见到巡逻咗好多次嘅呢位疑似委任证人员咧，咁就已经望得到佢。跟住咧，佢揸住个棍一直行，然后咧佢视若无睹，跟住拧翻过去。佢见到咁样嘅人聚集咗喺度，有好多唔同类型角色形式嘅武器，咁我觉得呢样嘢实在系太离谱。
监警会专题报告提到。当晚警方在7:51至9:45五次派员到现场，都汇报白衣人没有任何破坏社会安宁或犯罪行为。铿锵集向元朗警区指挥官求证，片段入面的是不是便衣警员？
我吸引不到你这样。
哦、okay. 咁當日
你就咁撮錄一段片，我真係吸引唔到，唔好意思啊。
哦，明白。咁其實咧，我見7/21咧，暫時淨係檢控咗7人，嗰、那個執法困難係咪都有好大，所以先至檢控咁少人？
你寫上嚟，我回應你。
鏗鏘集向警察公共關係科查詢片段入面嘅人士係咪便衣警員？警方冇回應我哋嘅問題，所以我哋唔能夠證實佢哋係咪警務人員。警方重申正積極跟進調查案件。
勝利者而家不停篡改緊成個歷史，嗰件真相咧就慢慢好似被世人遺忘，或者佢用好多唔同千方百計嘅方法，令到嗰件真相慢慢消失。咁但係每一樣事情發生過，都會記喺我哋心入面嘅。我相信一定會良知會勝過邪惡，乃至幾年、幾十年都好，我相信最後真相會水落石出。
聽日就係21號啦。咁我相信大家作為元朗人咧，係唔會唔記得嘅。唔好唔記得曾經喺上面發生過咩事啦。
Over the past year, on the evening of the 20th each month, people come to Yuenlong Station on the West Rail Line to put up posters about the 7/21 incident. But in the past 6 months, none of these posters lasted more than a night.
Why do you need to put these things? Can you say a few words? You can
start, I
can start. You have another idea? Yes.
1 year has passed. Over time, the narrative of the incident has morphed from an attack by white-clad men on civilians into a violent confrontation between men in white t-shirts and men wearing black. There have been even accusations that the incident was instigated by black-clad men. Hong Kong Connection reviewed CCTV and online footage from the day to look for clues and track down those captured on film in a bid to understand the truth as they told it.
當時就喺營點商場嗰度落嚟放工啦，離遠望埋去咧，已經見到個公園係100人到都有啦。大約喺呢啲位啦，我就講咗句：哇，真係好多白衣人喎！佢就其實一嘢就已經 fit 咗落嚟啦，用藤條啦，係啊，打咗落我背脊度。
咩話打？
Mr. So is a chef. On the evening of July 21st last year, he was attacked by a group of white-clad men wielding rattan sticks on Fung Yau Street North just as he finished work.
不停咁打我啦！我嗰陣仲著住對廚房鞋，啱啱喺上面放工，乜都冇做嘅咧，係咪打錯人啊之類咁樣同佢哋講？真係死裡逃生，因為當時撩真係好多人啊！咁我係真係跑先走得甩嘅。
最明顯就一定係手啦！你見到佢呢啲淤血啊，有啲就腫咗，
波波頭。即係你見到啲心識真係冇忽好肉咁樣咯，咁呢啲肯定係藤條痕嚟㗎啦。一喐就會痛咯，維持咗個幾禮拜啊。
After a year, Mr. So's injuries have fully healed. However, he has a question still unanswered. He doesn't know why he was beaten. He said there's been no justice for what happened on 7/21 from neither the police nor the Independent Police Complaints Council report.
警方連認人嘅程序都冇，得唔到我想要嘅答案咯。我唔知點解俾人打咯，亦都唔知邊個人打我咯。好明顯喺呢間雞地襲擊我嘅人係同佢喺上面西鐵站襲擊人，大家都係著住白色衫，都係攞住藤條，大家個相似性咁大嘅情況下，至佢之間緊有冇個關係咧？咁呢一樣係個監警會嘅報告完全係冇提及嘅咯。
After comparing CCTV and online footage from the night, Hong Kong Connection found out that a number of white-clad men who appeared in Yuenlong Station had gathered in the Fung Yau Street North area before the incident. This man in light green shorts attacked civilians with a wooden bat and a bamboo stick multiple times that evening.He walked towards the park with around 200 white-clad men at about 8:30 p.m.
到咗啦，到咗南边位啦，我哋到晒啦。
He also appeared in a clip of white-clad men gathering in Nam Bin Wai from earlier that day. This man with the word soda printed on his T-shirt and this man in a grey T-shirt and black pants got into a van at around 10:30 p.m. on Fung Yau Street North.This man wearing a black face mask walked towards the park with about 80 white-clad men holding Chinese flags at around 10 p.m. Hong Kong Connection showed Mr. So CCTV footage from that evening. He could identify that some of the men who beat him had already been in Fung Yau Street North area beforehand, and they were also involved in the later attack in Yuenlong Station.
我、見到啦，見到啦，係啊，係咯，呢個咯，呢個咯，即係見到佢都係嗰對藍色鞋，又係背心，又係黑色長褲，仍然係呢一個啦。仲見到佢拿住一把遮啊，同佢呢個位一樣嘅，都係嗰個紅色手打，又係呢對藍色鞋，又係背心。好明顯啊，呢件衫都係咁樣藍色上面一格，跟住 呢一度又係藍色一格咁樣咯。喺當晚襲擊我同埋喺上西鐵站襲擊其他人嗰陣嘅人，根本其實係同一班人嚟嘅，根本係一個有關係嘅。估唔到我第一次認人嘅程序，而唔係喺警局嘅，而係要用一個咁嘅形式去認人咯。即係當我哋都可以揾到一啲 CCTV 去講呢啲事情嘅時候，點解警察會做唔到定係唔做呢？
Who were the white-clad men attacking ordinary people in the West Rail station? At about 10:40 p.m., a man dressed in a white T-shirt bearing the Chinese characters Ha Kai was inside Yuen-Long Station with a long bat in his hand. A big logo showing a traditional building was printed on the back of his white T-shirt. He repeatedly swung a stand at passers-by.He later left the station together with a group of white-clad men. This man in blue pants and a white T-shirt bearing the characters Ha Kai had also appeared in a clip that was circulated online earlier that day. Outside Shek Kong Wai in Ha Chun Village, we found the same car park. Village Chief Tam Kam Phai is also the chair of Ha Kai Association, which falls under Yuen Long Rural Committee.He denied any links between Ha Kai Association and the white-clad men of 721.
我都唔知咩人，咁人哋又着着呢啲衫咁啊，我都唔可能控制到佢，着唔着呢啲印呢啲字下溪，唔知噶。
As for why a large group of white-clad men gathered in the village car park on the day, Tang said he wasn't in the village that day and didn't know what happened.There are no gates to the car park, and it's free to park there. He can't stop anyone or any vehicle from going in or out, he said.
總之呢單嘢我哋唔清楚。
即係村長嚟嘅喎。
村長一定知嘅咩？傻嘅你都村長有好多嘢唔知嘅嘛？
唔識嘅，唔識嘅。
但係點會企喺你哋呢度咧？咁？
咁可能佢知道我哋呢度咧，呢個廣場咧夠空曠咧，佢借呢個地方嚟聚。
我大聲疾呼啊！我唔關我事，或者係哎呀，我對呢件事有啲咩，人哋都會唔睇法，因為標籤咗你係鄉黑啊！你講咩嘢都冇用噶。
We checked the logo that was printed on the back of white T-shirts bearing the characters Ha Kai. The T-shirt's logo is very similar to the logo for Ha Chun Rural Committee.So we went to the rural committee chair, Tang Lai Tung, to ask him about it. It so happened that they had an event on the day of our visit. A rural committee member told us to make an appointment for an interview. However, a staff member in Tang Lai Tung's office said they generally didn't take interviews. So we went to find him at a district council meeting.
你哋講當日七二一下村鄉事委員會有冇派人去或者參與個活動啊？
哎呀，你哋而家你傳媒你講咩都唔緊要嘅，啱先？
嗯，
最緊要係與唔係，由警方決定 ，OK？、
嗯、
如果有犯事嘅，由警方去處理 ，OK？
好，咁、okay? 你自己，但嗰陣時點解會見到你哋嘅相？
我哋嘅相，我哋成日主要話我哋嘅相。
唔係，因為呢個我哋就想
知。你冇認為喂或者俾人哋插裝嘅啫，係你而家你唔好講呢樣嘢。
即係呢件衫唔係你哋嘅喎，係咪？
睇啊！
唔係可唔可以睇一睇呢件衫？
大家先詳細條件好唔好？而家你唔好張住啦，好唔好？
On 7:21, this man in pink attacked a reporter and passengers inside a train carriage.Earlier that evening, he was seen loitering on Feng Yao Street North with a bamboo stick in his hand and a red string tied around his arm. Our reporters tried to find him at his home and farm in Kam Tin's Xiaopo village. However, no one ever answered the door, and his neighbors said they hadn't seen him for a long time. Villagers told our reporters to go away during their visit.On the evening of 7:21, a number of vehicles carrying white-clad men appeared on Feng Yao Street North. Hong Kong Connection made car license plate checks and found out several of the vehicles were registered under the names of village representatives. This vehicle appeared just after 11 p.m. The vehicle's registered owner is Tang Fai Tai, a village representative from Mong Chen Wai in Pingshan Heung. He left about 30 minutes later. We went to find him at his home. He said he just happened to pass by on the night. He refused to be interviewed. This vehicle appeared at 8:40 p.m. It parked right by a group of white-clad men. Two men in white t-shirts crossed the road after they got out of the car. The vehicle left just after 11 p.m. The registered owner of the vehicle is Wong Kwang Ning, a representative of Chuk Yun Village in San Tin Heung. We went to his home twice and saw the car parked outside his house. His family said he was suffering from an illness and was not available for interview. They also said he's not among the men in the video. We managed to find one village representative who was at the scene that evening. He said he's against all forms of violence. He's worried about getting doxxed, so he chose not to appear on camera. On July 21st last year, a number of vehicles appeared on Fong Yao Street North carrying men in white t-shirts. Hong Kong Connection found the registered address for each license plate and contacted the registered owner of each vehicle one by one.
我想問梁先生喺唔喺度啊？唔好意思，
唔喺度住
過。
我聽
話，我細佬揸噶，而家我俾咗我細佬嘅恐
龍，俾你。咁我哋可以點樣揾到你細佬咧？
唔知喎，我都係交書同佢聯絡啦。我揸住架啊，唔該你啊。
A family member of another car owner said he's now in the mainland and the car had been lent to a friend surnamed Kwok who lives in Yuen Long. A person who claimed to work for Mr. Kwok then called us. Carrying a cross-border license plate, this car arrived at about 8:30 p.m. Around 2 hours later, a group of white-clad men handed out bamboo sticks from the car's boot. The car is held by a company, but its registered address led us to another business. The staff there said they'd never heard of the company under which the car was registered. Afterwards, a man called to tell us that he had bought the car from his friend to do cross-border trading business, and he simply didn't update the car registration.
面前點發生咧？我都冇辦法問到，因為我知邊個司機揸啫，我都冇權問佢，佢答我又答，唔答我都冇符噶。嗰個時間應該佢又做緊自己嘢啊，佢住喺新田嗰邊噶嘛，呢半年都唔喺香港，一路都喺大陸冇翻嚟。
閉路電視是有力的證據嚟噶，因為基本上影到曬嗰一晚嘅集結啦。
James is one of the shop owners that provided CCTV footage to us. He said his family had told him to stay out of trouble, fearing that his business would be drawn into the fray. However, he doesn't want to live with regrets.
佢哋做咗啲咁離譜嘅事，周街打人啊！如果我哋掌握呢一個證據， 都不能夠比出嚟的話，咁我覺得香港就真的玩完了。呢個位置就是當日7月21日啲白衣人聚集的地方，何君耀和白衣人是握手，但係嚟到今時今日仍然冇任何的起訴，或者任何的調查都冇。
On the night of 7/21, Junius Ho appeared on Fung Yao Street North after 10 p.m. He said he was just walking someone home, but for that he was vilified as a mastermind of the 7/21 attack.
咁我就一個冇心嘅人，就俾有心人嘅裝。咁啊嗰日咧，識直何君瑤，好好啊，啱啱路過嗰度同你握手，仲話叫人哋英雄。我做咩事唔叫人英雄啫？保家衛族，人哋保家衛族。
A week before 7/21 last year, Ho posted this video message on social media.
前日嘅上水，昨日嘅沙田，而家又話嚟搞呢個元朗，元朗就歡迎佢哋嚟。嚟到嘅時候點樣啊？會招呼佢哋，佢多多嚟，你就握啲手，將佢打到去啊片甲不留。咁啊點啫？任何吹水都唔得噶，系咪？咩氣氛都每人都有情緒噶。而家我同你傾偈，我都有情緒噶。
CCTV footage shows that several men left with Ho that night. One of them was holding a bat.
係屯門嘅一位村長，已經講過話係要教仔啊，諸如此類揸藤條啊嘛，不爭係事實嚟嘅。你仲問佢著嗰件衫，你有冇見到咩咩牌子？冇理由唔知嘅，著嗰條長褲定短褲。All this are crap, rubbish. 唔需要轉彎抹角，因為冇意思嘅。觀眾想聽嘅一樣嘢就係何君瑤有冇份參與，咁就講清楚係冇。如果有嘅，差人已經警方已經做咗嘢。
Wong Si Chuan was one of the men who accompanied Junius Ho as he gave handshakes before they left together. Wong was a volunteer in Ho's campaign during the 2016 Legislative Council election. During the campaign, Ken Chow, another contestant in the same constituency, withdrew his bid just before the vote after claiming that Wong had pressured him to quit the race. CCTV footage from 7/21 showed that Wong appeared in a rally at around 8 p.m., holding symbols. He was joined by dozens of people holding placards that read, "Defend Yuen Long." At about 11 p.m., Wong was seen clapping his hands on the train station platform after white-clad men attacked passengers inside a West Rail train carriage. He was later arrested, but has so far not been charged for his role in the incident. We tried to find him at his company. We also made several visits to his home, but our attempts were unsuccessful. Billy Tang was another person who shook hands with Junius Ho before he appeared on Yuen Long Station platform later that night. His brother is Ronnie Tang, district councillor for Yuen Long's Pat Heung North. We found Billy Tang outside his brother's office.
好似呢啲敏感咗啊！而家佢哋又搞到呢啲咁大咁亂，因為少少都係翻咗差館啲嘢啊嘛，可能又講多錯多麻煩啦。
He was arrested, but has so far not been charged in connection with the incident. After seeking legal advice, he said it was not appropriate for him to take part in our interview. The police have so far arrested about 40 people in connection with the 7/21 incident. A handful of them were charged with rioting and conspiracy to wound with intent. Several of the defendants and arrested persons had met Junius Ho that night.
任何人都喺嗰度，就算我喺嗰度咁。咁如果我係被捕，係咪遺憾啊？咁我對我嚟講係遺憾噶。咁我相信佢哋都係為佢自己保家衞族嘅啫，有乜咁大件事啫？七二一係一個唔理想嘅情況，但係成件事唔係七二一一個原委，真正係乜嘢咧？顏色革命，有外國勢力。
James thinks the 7/21 incident was a premeditated attack because the police had turned a blind eye to the more than 100 white-clad men that were already in Fung Yao Street North late afternoon that day. In reviewing CCTV footage, he spotted several men who he suspected to be plainclothes police officers.
天网恢恢，疏而不漏。 我哋見得到一位中國籍男子咧，佢手持一個疑似委任證或者一啲證件嘅嘢，咁佢不停來回呢一條街超過十幾次以上，咁啊而嗰個委任證咧，其實就係呢一個。咁但系我唔相信系一啲普通证件，譬如唔通图书证嚟嘅，唔通将个身份证放咗入去，然后挂出嚟咩？可以喺片段嗰度见得到，其实白衣人要手持一啲国旗啊，或者条状嘅一啲物体，手持疑似委任证呢位朋友咧，似乎咧就冇任何嘅行为。嗱，呢个揸住碌棍嘅男子，跟住咧，我哋之前见到巡逻咗好多次嘅呢位疑似委任证人员咧，咁就已经望得到佢。跟住咧，佢揸住个棍一直行，然后咧佢视若无睹，跟住拧翻过去。佢见到咁样嘅人聚集咗喺度，有好多唔同类型、各色形式嘅武器，咁我觉得呢样嘢实在系太离谱。
The Independent Police Complaints Council report said the police had sent officers to the scene five times between 7:51 p.m. and 9:45 p.m. to report on the white-clad men's activities. Each time they reported no breach of the peace or criminal behavior. Hong Kong Connection approached the Yuen Long District Commander to verify if the men in the footage were plainclothes officers.
我吸引唔到啊！你咁樣。
哦、okay. 咁當日
你就咁撮錄一段片，我真係吸引唔到，唔好意思啊。
哦，明白。咁其實咧，我見七二一一週年咧，暫時淨係檢控咗七個人，嗰、那個執法困難係咪都有好大，所以先至檢控咁少人？
你寫上嚟，我回應你。
Hong Kong Connection lodged an inquiry to the Police Public Relations Branch. We asked if the men in the footage were plainclothes officers. The police did not respond to our question, so we were unable to confirm if they were police officers.The police repeated that they were actively following up on their investigation into the incident.
勝利者而家不停篡改緊成個歷史，嗰件真相咧就慢慢好似被世人遺忘，或者佢用好多唔同千方百計嘅方法，令到嗰件真相慢慢消失啦。咁但係每一樣事情發生過，都會記喺我哋心入邊。我相信一定会良知会胜过邪恶，乃至几年几十年都好，我相信最后真相会水落石出。
活到香港人，因为香港人一生中都要面对不同的困局。
政局、教育、住屋、民生，样样都处于死局。香港人焗住生活，焗住逆来顺受，焗住顶硬上。不过香港人有种独有的打不死精神，既然有危就有机，那有困局当然就有方法可以破局啦。真的一世人被人焗住要做的，无论你翻工啦、结婚啦，又是焗住。对不住，你这一世不能，你一定离婚。哇，我话的，哎，唞唞啖气先。如果想旺佢的话咧，老实讲嘅，搵啲契爷。哎呀，我同你咁投契倾得，不如我认埋你做契爷啦。嗰啲咁样咧，你明唔明啊？另一種焗住就是你又很想去玩，但又有機會遇到一些問題，那我們就會真的在一個局裡面。大家想想，香港地現在真的很多人成日都很多怨氣，原因為了什麼？就是因為成日很多人焗住又想不到怎樣去解破。那這個節目看完怎樣解破之後，大家就沒有那麼多怨氣了。